Hold the medicine ball up high, pull it in tight with your arms, and you're gonna hinge. This is just like a deadlift. So shins are nice and vertical, butt's going way back, minimal knee bend, and you're aiming to get your torso level with the floor without getting a curve in your upper back. Should feel a good stretch in those hamstrings. Push that butt way back.